12. I am speaking Kamaraj's speech in English. Kamaraj was born on 15 July 1903, Kumarasamy Nadar and Sivamami Ammal. He was the third chief minister of the state Madras. His stayed helped to improve the status of needy and downtrodden people. In 1976, he was honored with Bharat Ratna, India's highest civil award, after his death. He was initiated for providing free education to backward class community children. He instituted a free midday meal scheme in schools. He was very active member for the Congress Party. At the age of 34, he won the election for the first time, winning a seat in Sathuriya Assembly in 1937. He was imprisoned for 2 years for his active impression a self-satyagraha movement. Jawaharlal Nehru and Mahatma Gandhi was source of inspiration. Thank you.